So why do you want this guy so bad anyway?
El come mierda checks all the tobacco leaves for the vivido process. We fuck up the leaves, we fuck up the cancer drugs, we fuck up Napoleon el Pequeño's operation. Make him look bad in front of old Uncle Anton.
Not a heat. How you wanna do this?
We kill soldiers until we find him.
And then?
And then we kill more soldiers. Mierda is right. You look like shit, Hermanito.
Whoa! Master of disguise over here.
Shut up and get in the back.
Okay. Go. I'll find Miguel.
If you get caught, it's you against the fucking army.
It's okay, Papa. I wear my big boy pants.
Crazy motherfucker. Meet us at the gas station when you got him. Suerte.
I'll see you, engineer.
Better be Miguel.
Let's grab a ride.
You called for this? Nice choice.
Thanks.
Sorry, guapo. No crocs allowed.
Oh.
Oye, what the fuck?
Golos. No te chupes.
Why do you want this guy so bad anyway?
El come mierda checks all the tobacco leaves for the vivido process. We fuck up the leaves, we fuck up the cancer drugs, we fuck up Napoleon e Pequeño's operation. Make him look bad in front of old Uncle Anton.
No rehit. How you wanna do this?
We kill soldiers until we find him.
And then?
And then we kill more soldiers.
Simple. I like it.
Eyes up, Danny. Sniper on Overwatch.
And I have a very important message for my fellow true Yarans.
Engineer.
Dealing with a fake Yaran is a lot like dealing with a disease. Our best chance of survival is elimination. Be proactive. Investigate your co-workers, your neighbors, your friends, and your family members. Question their loyalty and their faith to this great nation. Fake Yarans walk among us. They are everywhere. Threaten to destroy our cities, our homes, our families, and the social fiber of Yara. Always remember, if you see a fake Yara, report them to any military officer or your local protectores de la patria. If you see a Libertad terrorista, just shoot them. Simple. Stay strong, stay vigilant, stay proud, stay a true Yara.
Move! Sneaky.
Someone's up there.
I'm good.
On an engineer.
The great protector of throughout history, someone has always been trying to steal Yara. Whether it was the Norris, the Americans, or the Russians. Today, it is fake Yara's and terroristas. We must stay vigilant and never let our guards down. We must rule out the fake Yara's and terroristas, round them up, bring them to justice, because paradise.
Go. Mierda is right. You look like shit, Hermanito.
Hermanito? We've been hunting your brother this whole time. Who the hell are you?
Why didn't you just tell me?
Alejandro, come on. We're going home.
Vete pa'l carajo.
Alejo.
Suéltame. ¡Cojones!
¿Qué es lo que te pasa? What the fuck, Ale?
I'm not going anywhere. I told you before, and I am telling you now. I believe in Castillo. I believe in Viviro and Jose. He's seen the vision through.
Napoleon el Pequeño is a slave driver. He's fucking loco.
Says the person trying to kidnap me.
You change your name. You change your uniform, but you are still a Montero.
And Papa still got a machete up his ass. And you are running to the jungle like you did when you were 5. Except now you kill people and you call yourself, what is it, the spike?
The sword.
Wow, clever. What? You are going to stab me now?
Papa is sick.
I don't care. Papa gave up on me a long time ago, and you know it.
Family's a bitch, no?
That's what I hear.
We should split up. Not a word about this to Papa.
Glad I know the real story now.
I was worried you wouldn't help if you knew my brother was military. He's...
Carlos, got the truck.
Good. Come get me at the gas station.
On my way.
Son las mujeres lo más bello del mundo entero. Son las mujeres, pero más si ninguna mujer te quiere, ¿para qué existir? ¿Para qué existir?
Carlos, almost there.
Good. Bring the truck inside the garage.
You got it.
Oh, master of disguise over here.
Shut up and get in the back.
Okay.
First time going back to this place since I broke out. It used to be a school. I sent my kids there.
How long were you inside?
8 months. Maybe more. 18-hour days in the fields getting whipped and breathing in poison fucks with the memory.
Sounds like hell.
See, but I had Miguel. We kept each other straight.
Yeah. You said he was like a son to you.
toughest motherfucker I know. Raised him like he was my own. He almost made Senor Yara before we got taken.
How did you get out?
Camila snuck in one night, sliced up three guards, took two bullets to her shoulder, grabbed the hostage and sprung me and Philly.
Oh yeah. Sounds like Espada.
That's my girl, but she couldn't find Miguel, and by that time there was too much heat. So we left him behind with more of our people. Just hope there's something left of him. We're close. No more talk.
Carlos Montero, what are you doing here?
Where's Miguel?
I don't know. The guards took him somewhere in the prison.
Mierda. It's off. We walk.
Go. I'll find Miguel.
If you get caught, it's you against the fucking army.
It's okay, Papa. I wear my big boy pants.
Crazy motherfucker. Meet us at the gas station when you got it. Suerte.
De pinga. I don't even know what this guy looks like. See you, engineer.
The Montero terroristas are not even in Libertad. If they succeed,
we will arrest them.
You better be, Miguel.
Let's get the fuck out of here. Lead the way.
Carlos, found Miguel.
Good work, tourists. Now get him out of there and meet me at the gas station.
Okay.
Gas station. I know it's hard, but you gotta trust me. Everything's gonna be okay now.
Transmitiendo desde Esperanza, esta es Radio Verdad.
I'm right behind you.
Carlos said he took you in, taught you boxing, that kind of thing.
Señor Yara, come on, get in.
Hell yeah, brother. I knew you'd come for me.
City! You look like shit!
I thought you motherfuckers were on rations.
Still a dig.
Still dry. Good for you.
I'll drink his.
Miguel. I'm sorry. I didn't come for you sooner. I tried. You know I'd never forget you.
Enough bullshit, Carlos. We do what we do to survive, Miguel. Enough talk. Give me that fucking guitar.
You did good, Torres. When I first saw you, I wanted to gut you like a crocodile, but you're Montero now, Danny.
Gracias.
So, do I call you Papa now?
Shut up and drink.